Over $300,000 was raised by a New Jersey woman for a homeless man who came to her rescue last month when her car ran out of gas on the highway. 27-year-old Kate McClure was driving to Philadelphia around 11 p.m. when her car ran out of gas on I-95. McClure wrote on her GoFundMe page, quote, "My heart was beating out of my chest, but luckily Johnny Bobbitt was there to help, spending the last $20 in his pocket to get McClure some gas." She says that she had no cash to repay the 34-year-old for his kindness in that moment, but returned later on to give him food, water, and warm clothing. McClure started a GoFundMe page on November 10th with a goal of raising $10,000 to help get his life on track.